What's that on the horizon?
Yikes!
A gigantic flipping oil rig heading straight for New Zealand. Just when you thought we'd banned this nonsense.
We will no longer be granting any new offshore oil and gas exploration permits.
One slight problem. That ban didn't cover existing permits, which means oil companies could be drilling here for decades, including Austrian company OMV, responsible for this self-propelled monster, the length of a rugby field, 12 stories high. It's traveled halfway around the world to get here. Having quit the oil fields of Norway, the prospector is already close to our shores, chugging along spookily under its own power.
But hold your horses. Didn't Jacinda just say,
"This is my generation's nuclear-free moment,"
which makes this site, an oil rig destined to drill off Taranaki and the Great South Basin,
a 34,000-ton embarrassment for the government.
If we want to survive, to keep global heating under 1.5 degrees, we cannot consume the fossil fuels we already know about, let alone look for more. We're calling on you to get involved. Sign OMV's eviction notice and sign up for a workshop. Learn the art of peaceful civil disobedience. Tell OMV and the government, WTF.
What the flip were you thinking?